Hi there. Today, we're going to see how Read and Write can help when you're using Google Docs or just browsing the internet. Okay, let's start by seeing what we can do in Google Docs. Here's the purple Read and Write icon at the top of your screen. Click on it, and this toolbar appears. First of all, let's read some text out loud. Put the cursor anywhere you want. Click play, and it starts reading like this.
Honey is a kind of sugary syrup.
And you can stop at any time. Pick a word, like this, and use the dictionary to explain what it means. And there's a picture dictionary right here too. Click on the prediction icon, and Read and Write will help you by guessing words that you're typing. Put your mouse over the suggested word to hear it read aloud.
Insects.
If that's the word you're looking for, click to insert it. Click here near the right of the toolbar to change settings if you want to. There are lots of different reading voices to choose from. And you can change reading speed if it's too fast or slow. You can hide the toolbar anytime you don't need it by clicking on the Read and Write icon again. Okay, Read and Write isn't just for Google Docs. You can use it when you're browsing web pages with Google Chrome, too. Click the Read and Write logo in the address bar, right here, and the toolbar pops up. Most features are pretty similar to when you're using Google Docs. With reading aloud, this time you can hover over to hear the text.
I had a chance to talk to the show's creator.
You can stop reading anytime. The dictionary lets you look up what words mean and hear the definitions read aloud. Double-click to highlight a word and press the dictionary button to see what it means. Click on the dictionary to listen to it.
Adjective, having life or vigor or spirit.
And of course, there's a picture dictionary too. Double-click to highlight a word, then click right here to see images related to the word you've selected. This fact finder is really useful if you're doing homework or researching an assignment. Highlight a word and click here to see search results from Google. Thanks for watching!